Soy Marcelina Lorenzo. Soy originaria de Veracruz, México, y tengo 13 años viviendo aquí. Tengo 3 hijos, un niño de 12 años y otro de 10 y una niña de 5. Ha sido un poco difícil. En un principio, cuando yo vine, yo quise estudiar. Son muchos sueños. Ahora pienso en mis hijos. Uno quiere ser ingeniero, otro quiere ser teólogo. Entonces yo veo el potencial que tiene mi hijo en la escuela.
I came from Mexico when I was 8 years old. I know the life of an immigrant. I know the struggles, and I know the contributions that immigrants make to this country. 5 million are eligible to apply for administrative relief. Of those 5 million, over 1 million are in California, and in LA County, it is over 500,000 individuals. So it is a significant number for LA County, and incorporating these people means that they'll be able to participate. We are a country of immigrants, and so to me, it's only common sense. And it's not just the Latino community, it's the Asian community, it's the Persian community, the Armenian community. The immigrants are the people that have made this country great, and I know it through the life of myself and my family.
Many families have been broken apart because of the recent deportation policies that has devastated our community. And so this is an incredible opportunity to really take advantage of that protection. Caresen has two main roles in the community as it pertains to immigration reform. We provide immigration legal services. We've been doing that for over 3 decades. We're very involved in organizing and policy. We've doubled our staff in the last 3 months. We have to make sure that our community is empowered and informed and ready to continue the fight.
Yo siento que es una inestabilidad de que si me voy o me quedo, y yo siento que los hijos sienten eso, porque a veces cuando oyen que hablo con mi mamá y mi niña siempre de 5 años, ella se da cuenta de todo y me dice, ¿quieres mucho a tu mamá, verdad? Y me dice, un día vamos a ver a tu mamá.
The opportunity to be able to obtain a work permit, get a social security number, potentially be able to bank more freely and start to pursue the American dream of buying a home, does rely on the ability to have DACA or DAPA. But what people really aspire to, where the realization of the American dream comes in, is also to be part of a society that puts justice above everything else.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
Good.
DACA has been a transformative experience for me, and it really gave me a glimpse of what it feels like to live a life in this country without the fear of being deported. I grew up in Taiwan and came to the U.S. when I was 12. When I first came here, I didn't know anything about my status. I knew that I come here to study for a better future, and it was a really big emotional and mental struggle for myself, just feel like I don't belong here. I knew that my status cannot stop me here, and I have to work hard. My family are very proud of me, that now that I'm able to graduate from UCLA and have a degree. In the future, I hope to create a design or sustainable solutions to end homelessness. The fact that I'm able to be here today, it's more than just me, it's about my community and the people that have supported and believed in me. And they gave me the strength to stand up here. I am so glad that I applied DACA through Asian American Events and Justice LA.
The goals of the expanded DACA and DAPA are to giving all these undocumented folks the ability to legally be part of the American economy. They're able to work, they're able to drive, they're able to provide for their families and keep their families together.
Los Angeles and Southern California can be a model for the nation, and in fact, California is already a model for the nation. But this one could be definitely put Los Angeles and Southern California at the head of the table to show other jurisdictions the benefit of incorporating the undocumented community and embracing the immigrant community and acknowledging the value that it brings. My call to action is twofold. to those who have the funds to contribute funds so that we can enable many people to come. To the immigrant community, you are risk takers. You wouldn't be here undocumented if you weren't risk takers. This is a risk worth taking.